not seeing someone. I just completely, I don't even know why I said that.
That's okay.
Well, I was, and then his son had a hard time with it, so. But I don't know why I'm even telling you.
Hi.
Who are you?
Cormac Hayes, Chief of Pediatric Surgery.
Is this what you wanted?
This has got nothing to do with what I want.
Dr. Gray, I didn't okay this.
Listen, doctor, whoever you are, this is my house.
Listen, Gray, the other day.
Well, Christina sent an obnoxious Irishman as a gift.
So, you know, I hope we can start over.
Sure.
Who are you exactly?
Meredith Gray. Oh, I'm sorry, do I sound smug?
You saw that from a scan?
Welcome back, Dr. Gray.
I can see where you were missed.
Gets better. You're here early?
Got called in.
That is a very well-wrapped gift.
In that case, Dr. Gray, I'll defer to you.
Well, no, I mean, I didn't mean
oh,
that
please.
I...
please, you should do it.
No, so I was wrong, but I'm not alone. Thanks.
Well, last time I was on your side.
Let's say hello to Dr. Gray, please.
Hey. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Never met anyone like me. Widowed so young.
Gray was laughing and joking, and a few hours later she's on a vent.
Come on, Mac. The boys tell me everything. Said you've been talking about somebody that you work with, a general surgeon.
I work with several general surgeons.
Oh, okay. Do you smile when you talk about all of them?
That being said, I'm glad you didn't die, Gray.
Me too.
Nice one, Gray. Brilliant. Evening, everybody.
Got you a present.
A present. It's open and half empty. Whatever you said. Hey, did Bailey or Richard tell you to call me?
Both.
How's the trip? They offered you a job yet?
I am not answering that.
Yeah, that was a stupid question. Well, listen, whatever they've offered you, you can't take it because I cannot sit through any more bloody interviews.
How are you? How's Austin?
He's the same.
I'm really sorry.
Stop apologizing to me. I mean it. You're an excellent dad.
You don't want to move to Minnesota.
I mean, I've heard they sculpt heads out of butter.
I am hanging up now.